darkness, she is standing right in front of me.